With Alarm.com Enterprise, you can easily set your employees up for success across locations with enterprise-level user codes. Depending on the access you set, enterprise user codes can arm and disarm panels and control Z-Wave locks across locations. And with enterprise user profiles, you can store additional information about your team of employees. To create an enterprise user, you will need a computer, an enterprise group, and a login with the administrator role for that group. Two things to keep in mind before starting. First, this process does not apply to accounts with access control. Second, if the user code you plan to use is already assigned at the location level, you will not be able to add it at the enterprise level. Delete the user code at the location level before moving forward. To begin, log in to the customer website. Depending on your login, it may be possible to create users at the enterprise level or the location level. This icon indicates the enterprise level. This icon indicates the location level. Make sure you are on the enterprise level before proceeding. Click Users. Click Add New User. Enter the user's first and last name. Then click Create. Enter the desired code or click Generate Code to have the system generate a random unused code for you. Click Save and Continue. In Set Access Period, select between At All Times, Restricted Schedule, or Temporary Access to set the time of day or days of the week that the user code is valid. Configure as needed. Then click Save. Choose what devices the user will have on the Access Type page. Select between Existing plus Future, All Existing Devices, Set by Location, or No Device Access. Descriptions for each are provided at the bottom of the page. If you select Set by Location, you can grant or revoke all access to all locations within a group, or select Access for each location. Fine-tune access by selecting By Device and using the toggles to control which panels and locks the user code can access. When you have finished configuring access type, click Save. The user code is sent to the panels at the selected locations to allow the user access. It takes a few minutes for the user code to sync to the panel at each site. It is important that during this time, the panel must be disarmed. Additionally, do not make changes to the panel or send other remote commands, as this could result in inconsistent user codes. Wait 5 minutes before testing the code at the panel. This could take additional time depending on the number of locations that need to be updated. Now that you have an enterprise-level user, you can configure a few additional settings. You can also track additional information about your users, such as department, desk number, or employee ID. Click Add User Information. Click the field you wish to edit. Fill out the relevant fields. Then click Save. You have added an enterprise user code.